Hello guys and gals of the internet, I'm Civic Gals of YouTube and Twitch TV, and we are continuing the Call of Duty Black Ops saga with the campaign playthrough of Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War, the one game in this marathon that I haven't played at all, campaign-wise. The only thing I know is whilst jumping into English Avengers stream and entering Lurk mode, I caught some of the dialogue being said from this woman that said, "And then we're going to drink that piss you call beer," and fell in love with her instantly. I'm assuming that was Park, so that's really the only thing I know of this game, campaign-wise. So let's jump right in. There's no need to do settings, because I've already done all that from the multiplayer sessions I've done. The only thing I had to change was turn on the subtitles, so I've gone and done that. Now, I said at the end of the last Black Ops, and I will say here, that through mostly guesswork and maybe a little bit of research, I believe that this is the second game in the Black Ops timeline, being that Black Ops 2 takes place predominantly in the far future. It does go back in time every now and then to recap some things, but predominantly the game is based in the far future where you play as Alex Mason's son David. Now, as far as I'm aware, he's not in this game, but Woods and Mason are, from what I know. So, I'm assuming that this is the second game in the timeline, so it makes the most sense to do that. I'm assuming we're going to go back in time at some points anyway, but I think this is going to be predominantly focused on the Cold War, hence the name. So, that's pretty much what I'm gathering. So, let us jump in. And let's not waste any time. We will go regular difficulty, as always. The most challenging experience. Enemies with lethal or deadly accuracy. Ultimate test of skill for cold-blooded players. Is that new? I think that might be new, but we're not going to do that. I would tear my hair out, so let's go regular difficulty. So yeah, this would be really interesting. I haven't played this in at all, and had no footage of it or anything, obviously from the trailer, which obviously doesn't show much, to make sense.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
I don't really know much about the Cold War either. The only thing I really know about it is that it was mentioned.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation: Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Okay, so like Black Ops 1, you kind of get more. What's the word? You know,
sure
the president kind of gets some screen time.
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
I saw Mason's name pop up there. Nowhere left to run. Alex Mason, CIA operative.
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on a target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you.
Alex Mason is a hero.
Come on,
so
Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
Yeah. All right.
We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep Scene waiting.
Hey, mate. Party favors are in the trunk.
AKS for you. MP5 to MP5, please. Can we take more than one? We already have pistols, so let's just take this one.
dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
You need card objectives.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead.
So this Adler is definitely new, because I don't think he was in Black Ops 2 at all. So
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him bring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. Go, go, go! There's Kasim!
And he ran away.
We need Kasim alive! I need some rest in time! Gotta reload!
See you next. Poking out the door. Nice going, buddy. Just stand out there in the open.
Find him.
We're coming for you, nerd.
Move, move.
In there. Oh, I didn't want to do that.
Go, go.
Where's my gun? I just lost my weapon. Oh, that sucks. Oh well. Wait, what? Oh, we're going out the window. My weapon just went. Oh, spit! Takedown system. Initiate a brutal melee kill or grab an enemy as a human shield. Hold to initiate. Press to initiate takedown. Hold for body shield. That's new. Let's try that. Give me your gun, nerd. Come here. Snap the next on the bash. Shit. That's definitely new. Oh, they already went up there.
They're moving. There's Kasim. Moving. We can't let Kasim get away.
Come on, Adler. You know the script. Shit. You do know we're under fire, Adler, right? Dead. Oh, this is gonna feel weird to me, because we've just come off the first Black Ops.
Watch it, Woods.
Which is
him alive.
Very, And then we'll have to go back to Black Ops 2 from there and be different again. Woods, there was a grenade there, buddy. At least the grenade throwing will be better. This was not a good idea. Nope, definitely not. Oh, wow! Where do... Dude! That was so random. We died in the first level. At least I got my gun back. I wanna do it. There we go. Oh. afterwards. I can't believe how random he was in the building. He just sat there and waited.
Go! Come on! There's Cassine! Move it! We can't let Cassine get away!
You do know who you're working with. Of course, this is going to look a little bit jarring because, you know, Woods. Oh! Oops. I didn't actually know that was him. I thought it was just pointing us in the direction. Huh. Yeah, I thought that was just a dude and the marker was like just pointing in the general direction of where he is. Why did Woods not shoot that guy? He was right there.
Watch it, Woods. We need him alive.
I'm just softening
him up. I just messed him up. Fuck. All right, that's him up there. Bullets. Oh, now he's not there. Folding.
He's bolted. He's on him. Jesus, this guy's fast.
What the fuck? I meleeed him. Oh my god. Holy shit, I'm dying so much in this first level. It's insane. I melee that guy in the face though. Wait, where is he? I'm definitely doing all the shooting at the enemies here. It's not like Black Ops 1 where the AI was kind of competent. They're purposely, Star Wars stormtroopers. But you did all the work.
Hurry up.
Try not to shoot it in. Well, he's not there again. Oh no!
Left to run, Cassine.
We can work so hard.
Lay down, nerd.
You're up, Mason.
What?
Hey!
You're gonna talk, sucker.
Wait!
Oh,
I just handle the money. I have no idea where Arash is.
Ah, so
I understand the situation.
Dialogue choices.
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
I mean, he's got a point there.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
Evidence collected.
This is not.
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for it.
By the book.
We're bringing you a present.
Huh.
He's in Trabzon.
Oh, Hudson's here. Okay. I guess that makes sense.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Huh. This is very much like Modern Warfare's 2019's campaign.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot.
Huh. Why are they like crouch walking like much faster than you?
Any sign of a rush?
That one there, probably.
That's not him.
Is it not?
Incoming truck, left side.
Arash might be in the truck.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. That might be him. Damn!
Just iced everyone in the truck!
Right?
That's gotta be Arash.
Hold fire. Positive ID.
Yeah. Nice. Nerd. Oh. That's not what I wanted to happen. Fuck.
Stop that plane.
Quick! Pull the plane tanks off!
I hope that was a scripted scene, or I'm fucked up. Someone drive. Hopefully not me. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm worried. Screwing this up right now. I see car. Nice. Get under the plane, right? There we go. How we doing? Oh god. Oh, they're dead. Oh, spin. Oh my god. Oh lord. That ain't good. Mason? Come on, get up, buddy. We gotta move.
Should have freed the hostages when you had the chance!
Woods hasn't changed.
Hostages? It was never about the hostages.
Yeah, right.
His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Well, see, nerd.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Huh.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Right? That's the same question I'm asking.
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase.
Huh.
5 days ago, while on a mission,
Hudson, apparently,
we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson. We're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer, Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Really?
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Huh.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Sir.
Yeah, just like Black Ops 1, where you get to actually see the president.
This is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names.
Yeah.
Who do you think approved their last mission?
Very good-looking Reagan.
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Really accurate.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen.
He's the president. You can't really go against him.
Given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Huh. I gotta say this, it's Mason that looks the most different.
This is Hudson.
Like,
how
really
long until
different.
We have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Okay. So I guess this Bell is basically us, the player. Everything's classified. Can we read it? Oh! You can name, huh? Well, I suppose I should put my name in. Can't really think of anyone off the top of my head. This is pretty cool. Pick a gender? Huh, that's neat! You can actually pick a female that is neat. I guess you could confirm it if you wanted to. Like, just have it all classified. Military background. Steve of Marcius Bell joined the CIA serving to briefly under Hudson. Afterwards, Bell was assigned to Russell Adler's MCOG unit in Vietnam. Bell served with the MI6, reaching the rank of Senior Squad Officer. Operations involved classified. Bell became an asset for the CIA, eventually defecting to the United States in 1965. Bell later became a full member of Russell Adler's team. Huh. So you can have it as ex-KGB if you want. Well, we'll go MI6. Oh, cool. So these kind of things give you stats. Trusts no one, tends to intercept the actions of others as hostile. Aiming speed increased by 100%. Reliable in execution to questionable in results. Though questionable in results. His is low, medium, integrated, contingent disobedience. I can't read. Blood damage increased by 25%. Speed boost duration 3 times as long. First added independently. Often at times questions authority. Highly regiment sees team members as mission assets only. Lacks empathy. Will disregard threats even in the face of immediate danger. Always planning ahead, dedicated to following orders. Always expects the worst. Over prepares for a negative outcome. Reactive, prepares to resist conflicts with physical means. Learning speed increased by 50%. High resourceful, adaptable in any environment situation, health increased by 25%. Standing in mental aptitude. Firm and firm approach and execution, dependable but also predictable. Will make it reduced by 25%. Has a team first mentality, always last to leave the fight. Damage taken when stationary reduced by 30%. Yeah, we'll do that one. I don't think it's really gonna matter. It's not. They're not like big. I don't think there's any real. This is a Call of Duty game, so I guess there's no real like. Reduced pain, finch reduced, health increased. Health could probably work.